Hey guys, name is Fen. Remembering how to do this? Man, I had other stuff to do today, so now I'm recording this like way at the end of the day, and I'm not crazy anymore, so now the incense is smoking and it needs to cut down a little, then, because it smokes too much, eh? Anyway, wave the rosary over.
Ooh. Who is calling me? Ah, I recognize thee.
Indeed.
Thou art the one who released me from my frozen prison.
Right again?
Alas, the Builder's Forge still remains closed to me. I followed the light, but it did not lead me to salvation. Instead, I found myself in this forbidden place amidst the sea of restless souls.
That's pretty much it.
They are circling this island, drawn to a voiceless scream like moths to a flame. Only the Builder gives me strength to resist their song of lamentation. Oh, but enough about me. What is it thou dost desire? Ah, I see thy path is blocked. Let me help thee, friend.
Well, thank you. Nice. Okay, well, now, let's get going. Oh, it's a gap. How am I gonna do? Hey there, Mr. Skeleton. Can I have your autograph? I'm such a great fan! I mean, you hold people's bodies together and make them able to move their joints. It's pretty fantastic. And yeah, so now I'm in... Oh, whoa. Forgot about that. Well, now, looks like I've entered the inner chamber, which is... cool, and then there's this water that I foolishly turned on, and it was upside down, which looks a lot cooler than the regular style. Just turn it off. I mean, that'll solve everything, right? Oh, well. Yeah. I'm gonna do like 50 different voices for people because I forget. I always saw myself as a worthy disciple of our gods. Now that I realize what a fool I had been, I see no other way but to seal the inner chamber. The hammer's peaceful aura was just a disguise, and as soon as I got into the tomb, the cursed weapon unveiled its real face. The demonic hammer feeds on the spirits of the dead, and I was foolish enough to bring it right into the center of the sustenance it desires. With each soul it consumes, its strength and influence increase. I just pulled the lever and cut off the water. This will seal the inner chamber from the inside and permanently lower the last path's bridge to the north. While I can't prevent the hammer's power from stretching beyond the confinement of these walls, I can at least contain the cursed weapon physically. Head Priest Fuquan. Well, looks like I could take either or both of these doors for some reason. Oh boy. First of all, what was it that got him? Secondly, how did he get over here without summoning a dead spirit? And thirdly, who put the knife in his back? Which is what I just said. There's nobody here. Well, meet up with Keeper Aleph. Why, what was that? Oh, right, yeah. Looks like one of those... Deathwatch guys got him, but how?
Garrett, as you might have guessed already, the body you found near the last glyph was mine. I had died already before you arrived, and all that is left of me is this mind construct, the sanctuary glyph created. As long as I cannot find any rest, this sphere of reality and the glyphs connected to it will continue to exist and allow me to communicate with you. Nice, I guess. The Warhammer Drivorek is very close. You have to find a way to destroy it, but remember that you must not touch it. Any direct contact would immediately kill you. I am sorry I could not be of more help. Honestly, I'm surprised I even made it this far. After all, I'm a librarian, not an adventurer. Farewell, Keeper Aleph. It's a sad story, you know? I guess that's all there is in this room or something? Yeah. Okay, well, I'm sure there was, no, well, maybe not. Well, let's carry on. You know? The water extinguished my candle. Well, maybe it was a zombie carrying a knife that got him. He's gone for a little skinny dip there. Pretty smart or whatever. Now, how much? Oh, I'm not even gonna count because I've missed some already. Well, anyway, fortunately, there are no more live zombies around here. Well, maybe one of these Death Watch guys up here got him and then marched right on through the water. After all, they're sort of undead-like, so they can probably breathe underwater or not have to breathe or something. Even though they go like, which sounds like breathing to me, but anyways. Well, I can't touch the hammer. It won't let me. Ah, it's one beautiful model. That sexy. Well, anyway, I don't care about people. I think tech is sexy. Damn it. I am a technophile or something. No, not that way. Whatever. Well, it looks like I have to do this sort of procedure again by putting some incense into here, which could also just be creosote or some sort of extract used in industrial varnishing. Good evening. Again, refer to that video where I stated where I get all my references from. And there's these guys here, which are actually really in the way, like in a pretty severe manner. I have to go up here to light my candle again, because there's water back there, so I can't just go light it before. But I'm pretty sure that they just come here and, like, get right in my face. Well, maybe not. But then I have to be very quick, because there's two of them. Come on. Stupid item scroll. Oof. I think that did it. Comes back the other way. Well, I'm gonna try to do this quickly and see if it's possible. Come on. Oh, they can't get through here. Cheeky. Because if they could, it would ruin the game. So I'm gonna just spend all day looking for this. It's not that. Hey, he disappeared.
Show me what is this place.
Hell. Does that sound like Adam Denton too? Or whatever the name is.
Jimson. I must go and bless it at once. It is done.
He's in for it now. Yeah, you dumb bastard. Touch it. Take it.
Now I can break the triad and free myself from this accursed spell. What is this light? No! Don't touch me!
Damn right. Uh-oh. Amazing effect! Holy crap! Incredible! Hearts for eyes. Sorry for spoiling that moment, but seriously now, things... Oh, this was amazing effect, just that riven water wall effect. This is incredible looking! Holy crap! No, nay, I feel justified in using a holy shit! Look at that! Keeper Aleph's final note. It looks like Thrivorek's destruction set off the glyph imbued inside the Keeper medallion and catapulted both you and Narsol into the Keeper compound's replica. The sanctuary has become unstable. I removed all the glyphs save one to prevent Narsol from leaving. The last glyph leading out of here is inside my quarters, beneath a floor panel. The switch that opens it is under the desk. As soon as you get out, drop the medallion and cleanse it with a spirit fire arrow. This will cause the sanctuary to collapse and throw everything still inside it into oblivion. Hopefully, that will rid this world of Narsol once and for all. Godspeed in a very American, stereotypical way. Keeper Aleph, somehow. So...
this is America where we talk like...
Hey, what are you doing? You're supposed to be in a place where I can hide from you in the shadows, you freaking jerk. What? What? Where? Oh. Get me down! What are you doing? God. Don't you laugh in my face, buddy boy. No, I guess I'm not going to end it there. I mean, that would have been a funny end, but I'm so close to the end of the level that maybe I'll just sort of... not... I don't know. Anyway, I guess... oh, where is it now? It's in a different location in my inventory now. Okay, now, what was it now? Spirit fire. Whoa. Amazing. Well, that's that. Now, it's going to take me a while. I guess this is just going to be the long episode. Whoa, it blew the door open, and I didn't even look at it, because I forgot. That's what happens. Anyway. As you can see, we're in this room, and that was the room what had the broken thing on the door. So, yeah. And I forgot to show what happens when you use the Spirit Fire arrow on the undead. I do that a lot. You know, I don't tend to use items. Like, water arrows are the only item that I'll usually use with any kind of regularity. Occasionally flash bombs, but, like, I just... I'm so used to not using many items that I... forget to use ones, but maybe I'll just sort of do a silly little Benny Hill run where I do it anyway. So I've got this stuff written down on the map here. Oh God, so dumb. The hare, the scarab, the eye, the duck, and nothing to do with that. The hare, scarab, eye. Well, that's that, and I can't go through that door, and that is why I left this gate open! So that I can get... oops. Hey you, you've got a knife through your head! You look like a moron! Yeah. No. Well, anyways, this is what I was remembering, and if you go in here, and you just kind of go, then you get taken... you see that little hitch there? You get, hang on. Because you get teleported to a dead end. Now, if I go here... and, go back... and then go forward... no, I did it wrong. Boy. Okay, what do I do? Go here... then go back... then go forward? No? Oh, come on! It's so simple, man. It's so simple. And back. What? I do this all the time. What's wrong with me? Oh. Okay, I don't know what I did differently there. But anyways, you go above the palace where you get the candle and there's those awesome jackal statues. Here... oh, wait a minute. Now there's like one or two extra star gems by the end of this mission. That's just in case you somehow mess up and like get into one of these places and you don't have enough. Aha! Complete, so now I get all the treasure.
I mean, seriously, you just take a stupid little handful and leave all that? Like, it's so delicious looking. It's all candy colored. You all know how much I like that. Give me those yum IMAX.
The plot thins.
Yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about. So, oh yes, and there's another star gem. There's nothing up there as much as there kind of should be for some reason. But now, do I have what I need? 1935. Are you serious? It looks like I'm gonna have to do like another amusing, oh my god, I forgot a whole bunch of loot somewhere type of thing. And it's already 15 minutes. What's... Well, it could be that one last piece. I don't know. You know what I'm talking about, that one last piece. Yeah. Fool. How much? Dang. PCP back on the mic again. Pete around the name again. Trigger to the max so it's easy to find me. Mix a rap in the heavy metal at the early 90s. 91, 93, Anthrax and PE. I'ma say it once again just in case you missed it. Throwing gravy at your ears cause your head is a biscuit. Y'all biscuit heads, boom, 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 boom. Catch y'all broad eye fat for ya. That's what happens when you're down with the trudge, man. Get y'all broad eye fat for ya. That's what happens when you're down with the trudge, man. Get y'all broad eye fat for ya. That's what happens when you're down with the mind. It didn't go on long enough. Oh well. I'm going to try a little something that is pretty crazy. I'm going to go through the portal. Man, I could die. Like, I could die, people. Seriously, in my chair. Yeah, like, it'll be like that one site where they're scared of some guy who's so cartoonish and they're just like, oh my god, he got me and I'm gonna stop typing, and everybody believed him for some reason because they're weirdos. But in fact, probably not, because it's just a joke. And there's the moon's... Oh! Damn you, well, it doesn't even matter. Well, here goes... Telefragged! No? Okay, well, what is this third gate and where is it located? That is the interesting question. Well, it looks like I'm in Hazadum. What? No. Karathdin. And there's a skeleton down there for some reason. Just skeletons all over the plates. Watch out for the hoppers. They're everywhere. Oh, that is the silliest peasant, or like, civilian voice. 1960? No, I missed a whole bunch of loot. Like, what? How did I even do that? I got every bit of loot except for one ring the first time I played this. Huh. And this is the only time I'm going to sing a song, cause here it is. Boom. That took like... an hour and stuff, by the way, and now I have to do all this stuff again off camera. I wonder what happens if you don't go to that, use that glyph, and then you go here and get sucked into the sanctuary and destroy it, but you haven't used all the glyphs on the island yet. I don't know. I'm not gonna find out either, cause...
How's about them holes in the moon? When it orbits low, we can reach out to harvest the cheese, and retrieve all our things back from them holes.
And now, where's this magnificent bird?
Come on now, we can do better than that. We want to see the door being blown open.
Wow! It tilted and everything. Amazing.
Marry me, waterfall.
Well, you know, it's been a pleasant and amazing and great journey. It's been a great and terrible journey without the terrible. We've been through cities and other types of cities that are ancient and moldering. Purple skies and regular skies, and recaps in this manner spoken are very cheesy. But you know, I'm gonna miss this place, even though I can always play it again right away, so... who gives a crap? No, but seriously, this is amazing. Eshektar, however you say your name, you're a genius and a god of drum editing. Edding, you are awesome, and everybody in the world is awesome. La 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 la. What? Anyway, but seriously here, it is time to take my leave of this mission for good, and short Robotnik out for just as good. And then it is probably time to finish off returning a favor, and probably what I'm presuming is going to be an extremely short video, which I could have calculated a lot better. Oh well, however, I should save that sort of talk for that video to extend the length. Yeah, no, that's not a joke worthy of that at all. So this is the third gate in... I keep wanting to say Casa Doom. Why? It's Carath Din. It sounds absolutely nothing like... Man, oh man. It is the third gate. And now for the last piece of loot. Boros! You found all the loot in the mission. Yes. Oh, I haven't had enough of the permissive society. Anyway. Nice. Well, there we are. That slightly backdroppy looking sky and the nice trees. Mission complete! Everything done. 2010 out of 2010. 1 hour, 28 minutes, not too bad. Oh, secrets 8 out of 8. Blah, 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 blah. Took me almost 4 hours to do both of these missions, and that's knowing where everything is. Pretty cool. So, I'm gonna finish off returning a favor, and I was, what am I gonna do next time? What am I gonna do next time? Well, maybe I'll do that one, or, maybe I should do, hang on. Ah, here we are. This is a juicy list. Look at this list. Ooh, I could do that one. That one. Thank you, as every word, bush of fire.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. Horrible.
Disappointing. It's actually optional.
Here I thought for sure there'd be an amusing message about having broken the mission, or that I would just have broken it. But no, he was too smart for me, and for that, I give thanks to the builder, and also, I say, hey, cool job, dude, Eshak, Tar, man.
I'm Creepy Death!
See you guys. Amazing!